Police investigating another shooting. This one in McKeesport happened on Versailles Avenue, right in front of the Broadway Pizza. One person taken to the hospital. We don't know their condition or what led to that shooting.